So this is the Lewitt exercise, and what we're going to do is have the hips and the knees flexed to 90 so that the feet are off the ground. We're going to have our patient maintain their lordotic curve, so my hand's going to be under their back to make sure there's a space there. And they're going to breathe regularly, but on the exhale, they're going to act like they're blowing through a straw to get some more resistance with that. And then at the same time, they're going to be pulling their rib cage down into the table.